This has been a year of history-making tweets. Children, parents, presidents, even pastors tweet. I believe God was the first tweeter. One of his best tweets, John 3:16, Christmas. Easter is a special tweet as well. This Easter at our Dream Center, we'll be having our annual Easter basket food giveaway. Feeding the hungry, providing clothes, housing homeless veterans. Easter will be on April 21st. Praise the Lord. And the message, God's next tweet. You don't want to miss it. It'll be historic.